Hi everyone, welcome to GeekStack. In this video, we are going to see how to deploy a Spring Boot application in Docker. For the demo purpose, I've created a simple Spring Boot application having only one controller to test our endpoint so that it is working or not after deployment. To deploy a Spring Boot application in a Docker, we need a Docker file. If you see, there is a file name as Docker file. So the name, it should be like this only. It doesn't have any extension. .txt, nothing you have to adjust. The file name should be Docker file. There is no extension. So in this file, we have mentioned few commands. Commands are like from Java 8. So if you see, this should be the from should be the first command in the Docker file. So it tells that we're going to use Java 8 for our application. The second command is expose 8080. So what we are telling, we are going to use this particular port for our application. So this particular port will be exposed. So the third command is add. So in this, if you see what we are telling, copy the file from the source to the destination. This is our source. This is the destination. So if you remember, when you do Maven clean install, our jar file will be created under the target folder, correct? So that's what we are telling, copy the fold file, the jar file from the target folder to the Docker image. So this will be the file name once it is copied to the Docker image. So the fourth command, it is telling an entry point. Entry point tells that what are the commands you are going to execute. When we run a Java application, what exactly we do? We execute a command java-jar and the jar name. Similarly, those commands you have to mention in the entry point. But the commands, every command should be comma separated and it will be within the double quote. You see that Java is in a double quote, then again, hyphen jar in another quote, then another the file name. Okay, this is the few steps which you have to remember. Now what you have to do, we have to build the application. This tool, what we'll do, right click, run as, run configuration. For this application, I've already added the configuration. What you have to do, just do Maven clean install. Okay, so we'll run this command. Now build is success. What we'll do, we'll go to that particular folder where our application is the properties. Go to that particular folder. This is our application. We'll go, we'll do command. You see, inside target, our file is created, right? This is the file which we mentioned in the Docker file. Let's go to command prompt. So there are a few commands we have to execute. The first command is to build the Docker image. For that, docker build -t tag will give the name as Docker sample, then dot, don't forget to put that dot. See, our Docker image is getting built. So now the Docker image is built. How we'll check our image is built or not? Let's see. Docker images, sorry, Docker. You see, this is the our image name which we gave the tag name, and there is the image ID. It will be unique one. Okay, size is 661 MB. Now our Docker image is created. So our next step is how to deploy this one. So to deploy this application, what you have to do? I have to execute another command. Docker run. The next command is run. -t, this is for the port, the port which we are going to use. We are going to we expose 88 port, right? So to use the 88 port, and you have to map 88 port of our application with the exposed port. Then hyphen t, then the image name. Docker sample. See, our application is getting started at this port 8080. As you know, we didn't mention any port in our application, but a default Tomcat will take 8080 as a default port. So let's test this now. We'll access this endpoint from our browser. This hi. Let's type localhost. Our port is 8080/hi. See, we got the response. So this is the process to deploy a Spring Boot application in Docker. Thank you all for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for the latest updates.